Nagpaliwanag si Pangulong Bongbong Marcos kung ba't hindi niya ginawang caretaker si Vice President Sara Duterte nung pumunta siya sa Lao. Pag-amin po ni PBBM, hindi na niya tinuturing na parte ng kanyang administrasyon si VP Sara. Para po bigyan ng mukha ang balita, Mobile Journal, Julie Baeza.
I'm a little dismayed to hear that she doesn't think that we are friends. I always thought that we were, but maybe I was deceived.
Ikinagulat ni Pangulong Bongbong Marcos ang pahayag ni Vice President Sara Duterte na hindi sila naging magkaibigan. Ayon sa Pangulo, hindi niya raw maunawaan ang pinagmumula ng kanyang dating running mate. Sa kauna-unahang pagkakataon din, hindi ang Vice Presidente ang caretaker ng bansa na magtungo sa Laos si PBBM.
So she's not part of the administration anymore. So she's not part of the really the day-to-day running of what we are doing. So it would be unfair to ask her to now suddenly to impose that duty on her, since she's that's not part of her work now. Yeah.